Sporadic incidents of rioting have been reported from Eastern Amman neighborhood of Al-Tafayleh following the death of a 20-year-old man in police custody. The Jawad of the UAE says that the police handling of the case shows that it is trying to cover up the matter.
This is Wad Abuzri, reporting for the Instablog, Journalism. Rioting was going on and off for the last couple of days in Al-Tafayleh neighborhood in Eastern Amman. Riots were triggered after the death of the 20-year-old man who was arrested and allegedly tortured by the police after a fight the young man was involved in. The way police officials are handling the issue proves that they are trying to cover up for a certain mistake, as they ask for a tribal truce, the kind of truce where money is paid for the family of the victim by the ones responsible for the incident in concern. The truce was refused by the victim's family. Such an incident will not and should not be overlooked. It should be properly and maturely handled by all concerned sides to save lives and make sure justice is carried out.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let Instablog be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablog.com.